which is a lot of people.
But
the important word that we find here is that he had compassion on them. Do we all know what compassion means? Compassion is love, is real love. When you have compassion on someone, you love them no matter what they do. And you want to help them no matter what they need. And really God here, when he had compassion on them, they were hungry. And he gave them food to make them feel good. Just as the word of God is our food. So God had compassion on us and gave us his words as food for us. So that we also might be filled. So we also might share together.
So
and in the end, God took what little they had and made it bountiful. So God will take what little we have inside of us and make it bountiful because he has compassion on us and loves us.
So ambuye anatengeneza zimono zilizobaki mwangu na kuzipaka zambi zitigawazi.
So it's important as we go about our day, we remember God's compassion on us.
So leo chikuje chikuru pamoja tizaenda kukose kutikumbuke ti Mungu anachifunda kwa nini.
So no matter what we do, no matter how little we bring, he will multiply it.
Akisema leo kuliza mechi ya utakati ya zakwaji na kanali zimono za kujinazo.
So, how many? What did the disciples bring to Jesus that he might feed the people?
I my disciples, my Jesus,
Anybody else?
No.
It was seven basketfuls, which is the same amount as the loaves that he took. So it's as if the bread that it's the seven loaves of bread that he took, he filled seven baskets. So it's nothing was wasted. Nothing went away, everything was still complete.
So Murija bread generated passes in seven. Munachoka basket yangat, yari seven my left lovers.
That shows us the power of God. It's very powerful.
Deja chitlagizambu samuru, which kunungu and a bamboo sami.